log x plus y by 3 is equal to half log x plus log y, find the value of x by y plus y by x. So it is given that log x plus y by 3 is equal to half log x plus log y. By the identity of log m plus log n, it becomes log m n. So half log x plus log y, it becomes half log x y. So after that log x y, the half value becomes power for x y. So it becomes log x y to the power of half. So after removing log, it becomes x plus y by 3 is equal to x y 4 to the power of half, as it is given here. And after that, x plus y by 3 is equal to, the half becomes root for the x y. After transposing this 3 to the RHS side, it becomes, here it is dividing the x plus y. So after transposing to root x y, it multiplies to this x root x y. So it becomes x plus y is equal to 3 root x y. After squaring on both sides, by squaring on both sides, x plus y whole square is equal to 3 root x y whole square. So the x plus y whole square is in the form of a plus b whole square. So as we written, x square plus y square plus 2xy, it is in the form of a plus b whole square, that is equal to 3 square is equal to 9, and x root x square 2 root xy square plus root xy whole square is equal to xy. So we written here 9xy. After that, x square and plus y square remains here, and the plus 2xy transposes to the RHS side and it becomes as minus 2xy. So we written here that x square plus y square is equal to 9xy minus 2xy. After subtracting this 9xy minus 2xy, we got 7xy. X square plus y square is equal to 7xy. And after transposing this xy to the LHS side, it divides the x square plus y square. So we turn here that x square by xy plus y square by xy. So here square and x cancels, and y x square and y cancels. Then there remains only one x and y, and here there remains only one y and x. So x by y plus y by x is equal to 7. Finally, the value of x by y plus y by x, we got 7.